Israeli border guards have beat a 17-year-old Palestinian youth near Nablus. Wednesday's incident was caught on camera by a local resident. Palestinian human rights monitoring group head Bassem Aid said violence by Israeli forces directed at Palestinians is commonplace. Israeli authorities declined to appear on camera to comment on the incident.